Hello, McGuire Physical Therapy. My name is Casey. I'm one of the rehab aides here. Right now, I'm going to walk you through one of Nick's exercises. This is the shoulder row, external rotation, and the press. So, this is primarily an exercise you want to do with your shoulder patients. From here, you take a sport cord, have the patient come out to this far. To start off, you're going to have them do a rear delt row, followed by an external rotation of the shoulder, and then a press. Now, you want to make sure the patient is relatively close because this is going to be very tricky. So, make sure they come out to where I'm at. Make sure they're standing up tall throughout the exercise. So I'm going to do a few for you guys so that you guys have an idea of how it's going to look. Like I said earlier, this is all shoulder right now. If they're feeling another muscle being engaged, have them reset and start over. But this is mostly shoulder. You should not be feeling anywhere else. When they're done, make sure they control as they walk back and sit the third cord down.